Hi, this is Gopal Kamath and I'm a restaurant owner and the founder of getyourrestaurant.com, where I help people like you to set up your own restaurants. And today I've got this special video for you, which I am sure you're going to like, where I'm going to explain to you in detail why you need to be in the restaurant business. Now, the last sentence which I said itself is a question. Why you need to be in the restaurant business? Why not any other business? There are so many businesses on earth. There are share trading, you know, all the businesses. Share trading is there, gold, jewelry's businesses are there, trading is there. There are a lot of trading. You can simply sell stuff online also. And selling online and selling offline, in between, there are so many businesses which you can think of, which you are buying, the businesses from whom you are buying on a day-to-day basis. So why a restaurant business? Why not any other business? So the first thing which I think is very important to understand in choosing the right business for you is the business which you are going to choose should be the safest business on earth. And I believe restaurant business is the safest business on earth. It is safe to the most nth degree of whatever parameters you are thinking of while getting into a restaurant. The first safest business is because of the activity which you do. A business, as you know, is when a person provides service and products in return for money. In the restaurant business, you are selling food. Your customers are day-to-day people every day. The technology is not very highly evolved. It is a basic technology. We get hungry, we come to you, to the restaurant owner, we have food, and this keeps on happening. So this basic thing of we getting hungry will not change. If you go for any other kind of a business, like an IT business, or for that matter you are selling something on Amazon, some other new platform might come and your whole business might get wiped away. If you are in IT business, if you are even working for an IT, for that matter, you know the risks involved. It's like one day, the things can change and you might be you might need to shut your business, IT business or whatever. This usually doesn't happen in a restaurant business. You can tweak, you can adapt to the market situations. Let's say, for example, trends of your food have changed, you can sell something different in your restaurant. So that's one of the reason why it is a maneuvering business over a long period of time, day to day. Each person who is traveling on the road in front of your restaurant, who is staying nearby, who is ordering from phone, is your potential client, and he's going to buy from you one or the other day. So this is the safest business, as I said again. The second thing is, it is one of the easiest business to set up. So you don't require rocket science. It's not rocket science. Basically, you don't require to learn skills specifically associated with, you know, creating a rocket or such when you're actually building a rocket. This is basically very simple to open. The licensing are very simple. You can open it very easily. And basically, that's one of the reasons why you see so many restaurants in the market, because this business is one of the easiest to get into. And the third and important thing is, it has got a great longevity. So the business, the restaurant business, has a big lifespan. Now you look at all the other kind of businesses, like, say, for example, share trading or any other kind of in business, there is a specific lifespan. But in a restaurant business, you have a big lifespan, because you can open a restaurant, you can make money in, say, after investing. And let's say, for example, you open it and you stretch out the whole thing to around 5 to 7 to 10 years. Down the line, you have a customer base who is coming to you, who is eating from your restaurant, whom you have personal relationship with, friendships with. And then you renovate the restaurant, let's say, for example, after 7 or 8 years, whenever, when you feel like. And then again, the customers whom you have gathered, whom you have created a crowd, will stick to you and then start coming again to your restaurant, which obviously the repeat client keeps on increasing. So as I said, all these three things are pretty important, and these three things make restaurant the safest business on earth. Now, why you need to open a restaurant? I believe, now I don't know which part of which stage of life you are in. You might be working, in a company, you might be a fresher, or you might be having your own business. So for all the all these stages in your life, I believe you should have a source of income, a source of revenue, which should be passive, which should keep on coming day in and day out, irrespective of whether you are working, getting a good salary, or whether you are having your own profitable business. I believe in diversification. I believe in things which are running passively, which give me my day-to-day profits, and at the same time, I am diversifying my risks. So let's say down the line, if you are having your own business which might get into trouble down the line, you have something to fall back on. If you are working for somebody else, but at the same time you are owning a restaurant, then this business will help you to get the day in day out of revenues or profits which you require, which you can use, you know, to safeguard your future, to invest. So this is one of the things why I think you should own a business. Plus, I mean, it's cool to own a restaurant. I mean, whenever you have your friends on and you own a restaurant, your friends will literally feel good that you own a restaurant. They'll come to your restaurant, they'll have food at your restaurant. Plus, down the line, you'll also make good friends. I own around 3 to 4 restaurants in Mumbai, and one of the biggest benefit which I have owning these restaurants is that I have gathered deep friendships in this restaurant industry because of owning a restaurant. So I think that is one thing which I really find very inspirational as far as owning a restaurant, that you get to meet a lot of people, you get to network with a lot of people, because all types of people come and have food in your restaurant. So that makes me jump from my bed in the morning and, you know, run and start manage my restaurants, because owning a restaurant has given me the liveliness to really feel you know, feel blessed to own a restaurant. So I believe that every person on this planet who wants to create a business of his own should think of opening a restaurant because of these points. Restaurant industry is pretty diverse. There are a lot of businesses, a lot of restaurants which open, different types of restaurants, different cuisines, different cultures and all. But as people, we want a variety. As people, we want to eat and drink at different places, and that makes the restaurant industry unique. I hope you found this video pretty helpful. If so, please share the video, comment on this video. I would love to have your comments, and enjoy. This is Gopal Kamath. I am, as I said, a restaurant owner and the founder of getyourrestaurant.com. And make sure you check out my videos while I post them, the next videos which are coming in. Stay cool, take care. This is Gopal Kamath signing out. Bye-bye.